This is Rona. Well, actually, these are Rona's hands. She didn't want her face on camera. Rona was sitting at the table in the alcove right near the third floor elevator at Carnegie Center. She was folding an origami structure. She agreed to allow the documenting of her process. You can see from Rona's hands that she is a young person. She has these delightfully graceful, childlike hands. Rona was not using origami paper, and I remarked on this. Rona said that when she was learning origami, she told her teacher she could not afford the fine origami papers. Rona's teacher said she could use any type of paper. There was no rule. This is Rona's origami piece one.